Hello and welcome. I'm Dr. Pauline Fu. In this video, I will demonstrate a word project creating academic research paper using citation. So this is the instruction file. And then I also need to open start file. So this is the start file. So first, save this file as _2. PC. Again, maybe I'll save it. I have a folder. Term word project change _1 to _2. I would have replaced that one and to start all over again. All right, so project step 1, change citation to APA style. You go references on the ribbon. And then under citation bibliography group style box, select APA. So step 2, insert headers to meet standards as follows. Step 2A, so insert. Under header footer group, quick header, top line, just select page number, top of page, play number 1. Step B, without moving the insertion point, type smart cities and then press tab twice. Result, moving insertion point. So type smart cities. And then move tab twice. Select all header text, change the font to 12 point Times New Roman. Select all header text and change to 12 Times New Roman. So this is a just double check. 12 Times New Roman. D. Move insertion point to the first page header. Select a different first page option. First page header and then select different first page option. Moving 7 points to front page height. Page height. Then different first page also. Stubby. First page height, moving 7 point. First page height. Page height. This is height, yes. This is height. Different first page. Oh, okay. It is here. Different first page. It is here. Different first page. And then step E. From the top of page, page number gallery. First page header. And then the top page, page number gallery. Page number gallery. Top of page, select play number one. Step F, type running head. Switches. Press tab twice, once, twice. Step G, select all header text, include the page number, change font to 12. Select all, change font to 12 times New York. Close header and footer. So finish this step. Step three. On page three, page one, page two, page three. Format the title paragraph, Smart Cities, Technology-Driven Communities, as follows to be consistent with APA format. Apply the capitalize each word to paragraph. So select this title first. And then capitalize each word. Capitalize each word. Capitalize each word. Remove the space after the paragraph. Delete code. Step 4. Apply bold to the following heading. Smart Cities 1.0. Yeah. Bold. Smart City 2.0. And then bold. Step 5, move the first body paragraph beginning a smart city installs to smart cities becomes the new second paragraph improves the organization of the content. First body paragraph. Move the first body paragraph beginning a smart city. Installs. First paragraph. This is the first paragraph. Move the first body paragraph beginning comes the new second paragraph. Center. No. Do it. Move so that it becomes new. Let me see the previous page. Okay, so move this one so that it becomes the second body paragraph. Okay. Quick and move it here. Move it. Now do it. So basically move the first paragraph so that it becomes to the new second paragraph. Right. Highlight this one. Again. Quick. And then move to after here. Yes. Okay. Let me double check. Toward the end, you have the correct solutions. Okay. Let me see here. Today their filter looks so look to be smart the citizens. And this one should be another paragraph concept. Yeah. Okay, looks on the right track. Now Step 6, find sentence. Insert a footnote. The concept of message came to public attention in the early 2000s. Found sentence. This is the sentence since early 2000. After the period, insert a footnote with the following text. Insert footnote from references, and then insert footnote. After that, you type in. Move your window. So I insert this text as footnote. So the footnote is here. See, where is your insertion point? The idea for smart city. Introduced in 1974. Period, yes, I do. Period, no. Step 7. For each instance of the word phrase, replace with generation. To use the more prevalent term. Under the home tab, in the editing group, click found. On the phrase. So found the phrase and then replace from the phrase replace with generation. Replace all. Create fourth line indent to indent the fourth line of each public paragraph beginning and ending glue and poster. So I'm going to select, oops. This is my quick. Where's my file? It's over here. It's so weird. Right, so this is my instruction file. I also need the start file. All right, those are my files. So create first line indent. I'm going to select all. And then this guy here on the top, this one is fourth line indent. So click and drag to 0.5 inch. Okay, I did it for all of them. And then step 9, found the sentence. Some cities remain to the other to move the insertion point before the period. Insert citation. Right, so found sentence, some cities remain. Maybe I will try to add some cities to me. It's difficult to drop some cities in me. I'm going to use find. Okay, it is here. Okay. So it is here. I found it. In certain point before the period. Before the period, in certain point here, insert a citation. So go to references, insert citation, add new source. And then, oops, I have to see the instructions. Insertion point is here. Insert citation, add a new. Okay, type of source website. Website. Course. And Scott. And then what is this? I cannot move. Can move here. Try to to read instructions, brief history of smart. What is this? So, Maybe I'm going to cancel this one, which is this. This one is name of web page. Name of web page. So I redo it. Oops. Web page. Brief history of smart cities. Name of web page. Year 2020. Month, May. Day 2. Website. Media website. Yes. Okay. So this one. In the paragraph beginning smart cities. Read the comment from Marisa Wang. Smart cities. Paragraph, smart cities. Read comments. And reply to the following text. Yes, I added one. So this is the comments. Quick to read it. Can you provide an example of a city in the first generation? So you quick reply. Reply what? Yes, I added one. A quick reply. Yes, I added one. Step 11. Copy and paste text as follows to provide an example of smart cities. It's quoted. So open a document. Copy sentence. Da da da. So we need to open a support document we downloaded before. So I'm going to open this file. It is in my downloads folder. So support. Copy what? Copy sentence. Toronto converted. Da 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 da. Bicycles and vehicles without including the paragraph mark. Toronto. Copy and copy then. Okay, let me copy first. Select this one. Okay. Enable editing. Click on home tab. Select this paragraph first, and then right-click your mouse, copy. Okay. So let me move this on the side. And then what? Going instruction. In the research paper document, moving certain point after the sentence. The solutions connect buildings. The solutions to connect building. Da, 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 da. Okay. So move the insertion point after the sentence consumption. So after the period of the consumption. Paste the sentence, copy it. Okay. I just write Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V. Okay. Paste the sentence, copy it. Paste the sentence, copy it. Close support file. But this time when I paste, I will select merge formatting. Okay, merge format so that it's consistent. So now close that support file. Okay, this is the support file. Close it. Step 12. Move the insertion point before the period in the sentence. You just paste it before. And then insert citation, create a new citation. Okay. Title, journal name, da da da, media print. Right. So before the period, before the period here, this is the insertion point here. Okay. Insert a new citation, journal article, insert citation, add new resources. This time it is a journal article, also Frank. Journal name, CTS Network. Title, CTS Network. Journal name, Urban Climbing. Year 2019. Year 2019. Pages 22 to 24. And then media print. So all bibliography fields, you have media prints. Media print. Okay, but right. So step 13, bottom of page 3. Change 70 to 8 in the sentence. Change. Bottom. page. This is the bottom of page 3. Read the comment. Read the comment. And then delete it. Delete comment. Maybe resolve or delete. Resolve. Quick resolve. Quick resolve. Resolve. Right click resolve, delete comment. Change 70 to 80 in the sentence. Once one of the most things. Once one of the most things. Change to 70% to 80%, change to 80%. Step 14, move the insertion point before the period. At the end of next paragraph, for business. Okay, this is the next paragraph, which is on page 4. Move the insertion point before the period. At the end of the next paragraph, before the end of this paragraph, vendors, customers, insert a citation to the marketing cell. Should we be sales? Okay, insert citation. Okay. Insert citation. Insert this one, Martinson, should we be? Just want to click save button. On save side. Step 15, edit the new Martinson citation to add 32 as the page number. So click here, there's a down pointing arrow. Click edit, edit source. Study to as page number. Move the insertion point to the blank line at the end of document. Insert bibliography to list your sources as follows. The blank line at the end of paragraph to the blank line at the end of document. Insert a page break. So control enter, insert a page break. And insert reference list from the bibliography gallery. So reference. Bibliography gallery. And again, insert references. Insert references here. Step 17. On page 3. This is page 3. In the first body paragraph, I did Kriya source to the name of web page read as Fast Facts 2020 Demographics. I did Kriya source. So quick Kriya 2022, you have down pointing area. And then I did source. The name of web page. Name of the web page is Fast Facts 2020 Demographics. Fast Facts. Just add 2020. Click OK. Step 18. Update references list to reflect I did link to the source. Go to the last page. Click this reference, update, click update, okay. And you have this updated here. Step 19, format references heading. As follows, apply normal style to the heading. So, references. And then style, normal. Center the heading. Center. Font. You can go to the home, and then this is the center. Step 20, select the entire document and format. Follow APA standards. Select the entire document. Means press Control A means select the entire document. Control A. Change the font to Time New Roman. Select Time New Roman. Okay, Time New Roman. Change the font to 12. Change the line spacing to double. Oops. Select all line spacing to double paragraph. Line spacing. To double. Change line spacing to double. Line spacing, double. Then step 21, move inserting point beginning of the paragraph, insert a comma to your instruct with the following text. Move the inserting point beginning of the document. Insertion point, beginning of the document. Maybe here, this is the title of the document. Beginning, maybe here. Insert a comma. So insert. This is my final draft. Step 22, check the spelling grammar. review, spelling, review, correct any spelling errors. So the document should look like this. I don't think. Mm-hmm. The comment I did here. Move the insertion point beginning of document and insert a comma. Oh, okay, so I inserted it wrong. The comma, the position is wrong for my comma. So a good lesson to delete this comma. Right click, delete comma. So the comma should be at the beginning of the document. This is not, this is page 3. So beginning, it should be here. Beginning, let's see. Okay, beginning of, okay, you should insert comma. Da, 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 here. Insert comma here, okay? I'm going to put insertion point here. Insert. Come out. This is my final draft. This is my final draft. And again, this is the second page. Extract, then move on. This is how this page looks like. Switches, okay. And then, last page, this next page. Smart cities. References. Okay. So. That's it, which is a long project. So in summary, what we did in this project, basically it's just formatting an academic research paper using actually APA style, okay? And we did actually all of these techniques, okay? All right. Thanks for watching. See you next time.